fix is of course now on, and quickly get myself some more ciphers because pretty much running low. I've got 3 left. Oh, no spectres or anything helping us. Solution prime, despair. Welcome war. Yeah, I'll leave it unchanged. Build myself a couple. Just waiting on the ciphers to finish, and then we'll build some more and we'll go again. So there'll be some ready for when we finish. More ciphers, let's go on with the next part. It's gonna take us to Nessa on Neptune. Chase after the stalker. See how we do.
When you connected to High House Fragment, Unhouse saw a path to the reservoir that led through here. He cannot reach it alone. He needs the Stalker to do it for him.
I'd hope for it to be stealthy, but oh well, guess not.
You must be asking, Alan, what's in this for you? It's simple, really. I scratch your metal back, and you scratch mine. All the credits in the system aren't worth half as much as a tenno owing you a favor.
It's true. Yuck, stairs. Back on form. Oh god, this is gonna hurt.
You're smart, Tenno. You'll figure out how to open it again, won't you?
This needle pierces the sky. Not only we find
this, I'm not gonna like.
These puppets will not stop me. I will attack in many forms.
Impressive. These sentient fighters appear to adapt to damage. I'd love to crack one open. Let's see what makes it tick.
The sentient has adapted to your damage.
Yeah, adapt to that.
To reopen the portal before more sentient fighters come. The void is poison to them. Oswald, go now. The sentience cannot follow.
Oh, don't you just hate that feeling? Makes my stomach. Let's see where you've landed. Find a mountain.
Hey, let's see. Oh, we're in the void.
Sweet prophet, the moon exists. It was in the void all along. I knew the lotus was powerful, but this erased history. We thought it was destroyed all this time. My lads, you make a fine villain.
Oh yeah, I know.
And the reservoir with it. Very clever, Natal. Shadow, your path is clear.
Hunhouse found it. The reservoir, hidden in the void. A place sentience can never reach. We must do everything to keep it there. It's the only way to keep the Tenno's power alive.
Found the reservoir? As unpleasant as our past is, I have to ask. I've seen inside a Tenno, yes. And what I found didn't make sense. Does this reservoir conceal some great deception?
Everything I have done was done to protect them. The void is forbidden to the sentience. It's our only protection against them destroying the Tenno. Do not let Alan distract you from your mission.
They don't know the truth either, do they? How sweet. The betrayers get what they deserve. Lies from their omnipotent mother.
I have detected a ship leaving the tower. It's the Stalker. He's on his way to the moon. You need to find a way to get off this tower and on to the moon.
It seems to me that this tower is dedicated to masking the moon's location in the void, yes. Why not disable the mask so that Claptrap orders can pick them up? Or is that too complicated?
Claptrap. See how this goes.
Shut down this power grid so that your mouthpiece orders can lock onto your location.
Keep talking, Oricon called Aladdin. Your silence soon comes.
Boink.
You did it. The void mask is crumbling.
Operator, how did you get through to me? Don't worry,
boink.
Ortis is on his way now, preparing for extraction.
The sky will be as it was meant. The shadow returns the moon. The reservoir swells with Tenno blood.
No, it doesn't.
The war finally ends.
I Part one complete. No. Part one of this bit anyway. It's part, we're off to the moon.
Now, it is time to protect yourselves by ensuring the moon remains within the safety of the void.
Okie dokie. Plato Lua. I'm wasted on that run. People are more than welcome to join in, if they so wish. My game is open.
The stalker is heading toward the void control room. Track the
okay.
Collapse the void shadow so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the stalker.
Let's go have a fight with a good old stalker, eh?
Hiding the moon in the void. Quite the magic trick. But, Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
It is done.
Kill me, stalker.
The moon will be crushed by the weight of the void. The sky will be as it should be.
Void collapse. Oh no. It would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after finding it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you, Lotus?
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive, we need to pull the moon out of the void. Here, help me disrupt the void compasses to reorient the moon.
There is no salvation for your crime.
I don't care about my crime.
There are three void compasses that scan the moon within the void. I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Thank you.
Nata, you trust this Oregon blood to chisel weapons from our bones?
I don't care. I've got to get this. It's powered up before Stalker finally gets to me.
You cannot stop the inevitable.
The void compasses are all disrupted, but there is one more step. Get to the pendula. Hurry.
Oh, this next bit's gonna hurt.
What was that?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Hanhaus found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our deal, Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void, powering them down. Security Eye, watch out.
Ow, where is it? This thing looks a lot different than I remember. Let's save it.
Wait, the security eye just destroyed a pendulum. Try and trick it into taking out the rest.
Come on. Damn it. I'm not gonna do this if this goes on. Come on. Last one as well. Gonna have to try that again.
Now. Parker is heading toward the void control room. Track the...
Collapse the void, Shadow, so that my fragments may attack. The Tenno hearts will beat their last.
No. If the void is collapsed, the reservoir will be destroyed, and you and the rest of the Tenno will be lost. Get to the void control room and stop the Stalker.
Hiding the moon in the void? What's the magic trick, Lotus? But Tenno, you must be asking yourself, where is this heart, if not in my chest?
Trying to learn this.
Void collapse. Oh no. It would be such a shame to lose the moon so soon after fighting it. Of course, you could just put it back in its rightful place, couldn't you?
I didn't want to have to do this, but the collapse is imminent. If the reservoir is to survive...
And yes, guys, as you can probably see, I am communicating with Hydroxet. So... If you haven't already, check him out on YouTube. Just give him a subscribe. He's an excellent guy.
I will disconnect them from the central system to gain control. Supply them with power from your shields while I finish my task.
Nata, you trust this Oregon blood to chisel weapons from our bones?
Keep moving. Another compass needs our shield's power.
I know, and Stalker's coming up right behind me.
Get close to the void compass.
Yeah, the pendula. The most annoying part of it.
What was that?
Oregon, the noise you make will cease now and forever.
Uh-oh, Hanhouse found me. Sorry I can't stick around to see how this all ends, but I've got to save my own skin. Don't forget our dear Lotus.
These pendula keep the moon stable in the void. Power them down. Security eye. Watch out.
Yeah.
just destroyed a pendulum. Try and trick it into taking out the rest.
Down with it. Come on, security eye. Thank you.
It's done. The moon has fallen out of the void. Hold on, this will not be a smooth ride. Get to extraction as quickly as possible.
Get through it. Sorry, sentience, you're not following me here. Save the reservoir, Chris Quest Engine.
void collapse, but Hunhao can now attack the reservoir directly. He must not reach this sacred place.
Shadow, bleed the reservoir until it is desert dry.
Sorry, we're still preoccupied yet. Nope.
The voice has been taking hold. You will have to train the angel.
Nope, sentience. I'm not. Wow, that almost landed on my head.
So shame on you! You Orokin! So perfect on the outside, but more rotted through and through!
Seven hands raised. For your apostasy, the judgment is death. Margulis, why?
Let's be off. Can't let the sentience keep. Through here. Through here. Nope, right, we're going that way.
It's about the other rejects we consigned to Lua a few years ago. They're calling it transference. We are desperate, Executor, but these are Dank soldiers. These are golems possessed by devil minds.
No, we're not! Oh, jeez. Right, tell me to go one more then. Not though. We'll go through this door instead. Nope. Here it is, guys, the reservoir.
Thank you. Dream. Not of what you are, but of what you want to be.
Hesitate, Shadow, but remember your despair. This is your only chance to make it end. Your hatred is too weak, Shadow. Mine is strong. My fragments will finish this.
Your ship now. You need to focus your mind to unleash your true power.
Pure void energy. There's me walking into a wall. Ouch. Keep going. Almost out.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
And I got some lunar picture while I was there.
I don't know how much time you have. Descend into the heart of your orbiter. There you will find the somatic link.
Now, what a warning, guys, this is going to take a while.
Stalker! How? Get past him. Get to the link.
Ah!
somatic link.
I know I'm not.
Again, it needs more power.
I'm awake, Lotus.
Shadow, your path is clear.
Focus your energy. Get past the stalker.
Oh boy, this is annoying. This is irritating.
The sky will be as it was meant to shine. The old war finally ends.
One more time.
I'm well aware. Oh great, man, just run out, one sec. Yep, there it is.
No self, no sense, no death. Just a metal puppet. Dangling on Tenno's strings. Only the Tenno's death will end your despair. All your dreadlong life, you've waited for this moment. But you're asking yourself, was I one of these wretched things? You know the answer. You still hate them. You still hate yourself. What is this?
Now we fight on two fronts, my child. The war without, and the war within. My child, so beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
Confused. I thought I was...
I know. Forgive me. This is who you really are, a Tenno. More than human, but once a child like any other. What do you remember?
Fight.
I remember everyone was laughing outside an airlock. This kid had a boy by the throat. I didn't think it was funny at all.
Memories. From your time aboard the Zeremin 10-0, before the void jump accident. It was years before the ship was recovered. It was drifting, dead in space. All her crew gone, except the children.
We were just kids, but they were afraid of what we could do. They tried to treat us like rats. I stood up to them. I wasn't gonna let them divide us after what we had been through.
You were so brave, but the Orokin were afraid of you. The void had changed you, and you couldn't control it. No one could. They were about to destroy the orphans of 10-0, but Margulis, she loved you. She found a way.
She put us into the dream state, brought us peace. I remember. We could still hear her voice raging at the leaders for their mistreatment of us when they executed her. Well, I could not let that go.
The Orokin murdered Margulis, used her work to create transference. Your mind projected into a surrogate strong enough to withstand your power. It felt like waking up, but it was just a lucid second dream.
Protected Venus. Fought with honor. We sought justice.
Maybe we felt it. Maybe it didn't matter. We had a life. We embraced it. I wanted to punish those who abused their power. And now I had a way.
And so you became Tenno, serving the Orokin, but bound by honor. As the Tenno grew, they founded great schools, the Tenno Ways. Do you see yours?
I see a crashing wave. Wide in the ocean, the Vazarin Way. We were trained to counter the enemy, and to move with the opponent's attacks in order to nullify them.
Vazarin will be your focus.
Vazarin, by the way, guys, was my original focus, but I switched it.
We have so much more to do. Here in the Orbiter, transference will be even stronger. Command the Warframes. Make whole the shattered world you've been given. Are you ready, Tenno?
Yes.
Yes, Lotus, I am.